Amen. As we prepare to close out the year, I want to remind you about our